So my name's Jacinta Burgess and I study an associate degree in aviation at RMIT University. Today we had a STEM visit to Horsham. We flew there and we were trying to educate young women about maths and science and how they relate to our industry.
So my name's Kerry Phillips and I'm studying a double in aviation business management at RMIT. At the moment, it's very obvious and it's quite prominent in the media that there's not a lot of females within our STEM industries. And so what they're trying to do from a top level for industries is they're trying to encourage the hiring females. And I think it's so important to be targeting the females at the ground up. So going to high schools and things like that and letting them know what it is like. So I think getting more females within these roles is empowering for them as well as will help the industry grow.
And I was one of two females that went to the finals out of 30 people, I think. So what I did, my big role within the team was to find a way that it would exist in the real world. Just learn about yourself, figure out what you like, and realise that anything can be a career.
I really hope they just thought of something they didn't think of before, and they realised that you don't have to make the decision today, it can be a decision you make later, it doesn't have to happen today. But I really hope, yeah, they just have a different way of thinking and really make sure they're emphasising their critical thinking skills.
Many young girls don't understand that some jobs aren't only for males, they are for women as well, and that's really important for them to know that they can succeed in a man's world.